Hazrat Abdul Rahman bin Yazid reports that he performed Hajj along with Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu and saw him that he threw 7 pebbles at Jamrah Aqaba, keeping Allah's house to his left and Mina to his right. Then he said, "This is the place where chapter Al-Baqarah was revealed to him, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1749.